I think the films of the French New Wave really influenced me the most. They captured a sense of the life, which was really wonderful, by loosening up the camera and moving with it. I mean, they would not think anything about picking up the camera and running with it. You know, it had almost a documentary feel, and so that sort of quality about it would draw you into the film in a way that I think, you know, a more static camera would not.